Hello, I'm Caroline Pidgeon, a London Assembly member, and today the Assembly passed my motion, which is calling on the government to safeguard the Crossrail 2 route, which goes from southwest London to northeast. This is a vital new railway line that will really help Londoners get around. But unless we protect the route, we're going to find developments being built along the way, and this will only add cost and problems to the project.